In this video, you'll learn more about the workspace and its basic features in the Zenon Engineering Studio. As a container unit, the Zenon workspace allows you to organize your projects according to your needs. Several projects can be saved and managed within one workspace, but only one workspace can be loaded at a time. It's really easy to create a new workspace. I'll walk you through the steps. Right-click on the existing workspace, go to Workspace and select New Workspace. In the dialog window, give your workspace a recognizable name. Now the new workspace is loaded in the Project Manager and you can go ahead and add a project. We'll insert an existing project by right-clicking on the workspace and selecting Insert Existing Project. The project selection dialog then lists all the projects stored in the local database. We select My Project 1 and click OK. The project then gets loaded in the workspace. In order to engineer interactions between projects, be sure that these projects are loaded in the same workspace. It is highly recommended that you regularly backup your workspace. To create a workspace backup, right-click on the workspace in the project tree, go to Workspace and select Create Backup. Enter a name and click Save. Workspace backups can be shared with your customers and other Zenon users that have access to the Zenon Engineering Studio. More information on this topic can be found in the Zenon Help under Manual, Project Management and Workspace. Thanks for watching.